All right, here with Inbee Park. Inbee, this course, when the winds really pick up, can present its own certain challenges. How do you think you fared today?
Well, it was definitely windy conditions, and I played, front nine really well. I think just couple of shots and putts left out on the back nine, but overall, I think the play was, good. It could have been better, but I think it was pretty decent. And obviously, we have one more day, and we just don't know what the condition's going to be. So we'll just deal with the conditions tomorrow. Hopefully, hit some more greens, fairways, and some putts.
I was going to say, those three birdies on the front nine, what was working so well and got you off to such a hot start?
Well, I putted really good today. I've had some, great par saves, a couple of, long par saves. And I probably missed some birdie putts, but I, played really good on the par putts, so except for number 17, I think everything else was pretty good.
I remember at the beginning of this week you were saying that you're still working on your putting. Do you feel as if your putting has improved through the week?
I think so. I think putting has improved, definitely. Just the ball striking is not probably 100%. Just getting there. I feel like I'm hitting it more consistent and more consistent. Just gotta hit it a little bit more consistent on the drives. Especially the course like this, you just can't miss the fairways. So,
and as we head into the final day tomorrow, these temperatures are gonna be soaring once again. What does it take for you to kind of refocus and not let the heat or the temperatures get ahead of yourself?
I mean, heat always gets me. I'm just so hard in the heat. I mean, I can't really bear much of a heat. I'm not a hot weather person, so it's definitely gonna be a hard couple days for me. It's just one more day left, so I did well today. Yeah.
All right, what is there to look forward to heading into tomorrow for yourself despite the heat?
Nothing else. I feel like I'm, playing good. I'm getting my feel. That's all that really matters. And I'm putting good. Hopefully I get a lot of opportunities tomorrow to hole some putts.
All right.
Patty's opened up a six-stroke lead at this point. You won by five last week. What was the challenges that come with maintaining that?
Well, if she plays, way she did last 3 days, the trophy's hers for sure. I mean, unless, we get a little bit help from her, I don't think anybody else has a chance. So I think she just got to, handle herself really well under the pressure. I mean, no matter the, six-stroke lead, two-stroke lead, one-stroke lead, I think the more the gap is, you feel more pressure. And I definitely feel some pressure last week because, you're leading by five. If you don't win, you're done something really wrong. I mean, if you're, leading by one or two, anything can happen in golf. But if you're leading by five or six, and if you don't pull it off tomorrow, you just don't feel that good. So I think that's the pressure that she has to deal with tomorrow.
All right. Thank you. Can we get you in Korean real quick then?
Yeah.